Your finance team has a ton of valuable data buried in Stripe that could be even more useful if it were all in one place and visible on a single screen. Today, we're going to take a look at how someone from your operations team can build a cash flow dashboard in Retool that does exactly that. We'll connect to our Stripe resource that's been securely configured by our finance team, so our app can keep an eye on both payouts and invoices, all starting with just a prompt. Let's describe exactly the app we want, a live dashboard for cash flow health that shows high-level KPIs, a timeline of upcoming payouts, and a list of overdue invoices. Then, I'll mention that all this data lives in Stripe so that Retool knows to use that resource directly. And just like that, you'll see a plan being generated that includes all the components and queries our app will need. I can stop and give additional guidance here if I want to, but let's get into the generation of our app. We'll start to see our components and queries being generated in real time as our dashboard comes to life before our eyes. And after a couple minutes, we'll have a fully functional application. Any tweaks to our generated application can be done using an additional prompt, moving or configuring the components themselves, or even diving into the queries and code that power the entire app. Let's say that I want to add some additional search capabilities. We can get creative with the prompt here and see what Retool generates for us. Because if we don't like what comes out after a reprompt, we can always roll back to a previous version. Once this new functionality has been generated, we can toggle back and forth between the old and new versions to see the differences and decide which one we want to move forward with. We can even have multiple conversation threads going at the same time to keep different experiments organized. Once we're ready to publish our app, we can configure access control with user groups, monitor usage with audit logs, and take advantage of the governance features already built into the Retool platform. In just a few minutes, we've gone from blank canvas and disconnected Stripe data to a working application with everything in one place. That's how Retool's Enterprise AppGen platform helps you build software that's connected to your data, deployed in your cloud, and secure by default. Everything you've seen here is available today in public beta, so head over to retool.com or look for the assist icon in your app editor. We can't wait to see what you build.